Bio-LCB has unmatched strength, high dentin bond strength, and dentin remineralization. Let's look at the polymerization process upon the light curing of Bio-LCB. A unique UDMA polymer is created. As the Bio-LCB polymer reacts with water, it creates the formation of calcium hydroxide. The disassociation of hydroxide ions increases the pH level. This action protects the pulp, stimulating pulpal cells to form dentin and decreases the risk of secondary decay, creating dentin remineralization.